guys, welcome back to a new Darkness Rises video. Today guys, I'm gonna do more rank S plus accessories fusions, and also I'm gonna try to max transcend this one to level 70, the ancient rite. I have already 3, I need to get 2 more. Hopefully I'll get them and try to get this one to level 70, see how much power it can give guys. So really curious about that. So first let's see, we have in here some talisman that I'm gonna try to do fusion. Hopefully they won't fail, because if they fail I'm gonna try, I won't have maybe enough materials to max to 70, but I'll try to get as high as I can. Why I'm doing this? For the ancient rite, because I'm gonna keep 2 ancient rite accessories. Okay, for PvP attack increase 10%, so I can max them to 70. So I think I'm gonna keep these 2 that I already have. And 2, I'm gonna try to get the new Oblivion, I think. That's how what's the name now? PvP, the new ones. Okay. Glorious, not Oblivion, Glorious, okay. So Glorious. For extra PvP attack increase 12%. So 2 of each for a total of 22 increase in PvP attack, guys. And I'm curious how much HP one fully transcendent accessory can give. That will be very interesting to see. Okay, so and power also. So let's start, guys. Let's get to this. So, should I try? Let's try first. Hopefully, I won't fail that much. Let's hope. There is a chance I can fail all of them. So, let's see. First try. I'm gonna still use this method. If I get 2 successes, that's enough to fully max to level 70. Okay, let's see. Let's hope this first one is a success. And wow. So what I was feeling, it's a fail. Okay. Let's continue. No biggie, no biggie, guys. Let's try this way. Okay. Come on, RNG. Jesus, let's hope they won't be all fails. So I think they reduce the chance. So guys, maybe it's better to wait on the accessory fusion, but I'm trying to get at least one or two more. So let's see. A lot of gold going. Let's wait to put his hammer back on the shoulder. I don't know if these tricks actually work all the time. Sometimes they seem like they work, but okay, wow, okay, so I got one. I need one more. So I got still demonic. The good thing, even if you get demonic guys, save it. And I suggest also to save morphing crystals for the time when they gonna add accessory morphing. Okay, maybe from the accessory morphing you'll be able to get also the ancient rite. We'll see. Okay, let's try one more. Let's hope there's another success. Okay, let's see. Come on, come on, RNG. Okay, I don't wanna rush. It's better to wait a bit longer, maybe. And let's see. Come on, another success. Okay, and oh yes, nice. Another success. So I got all 5 that I need. Because you need 5, doesn't matter the type, guys. So they don't have to be ancient rite to fully transcend to 70. They can be demonic. They can be also the other one. So It doesn't matter, they just have to be S++ accessories. So now comes the moment of truth. So as you can see, from fourth level I'll get 6,500 extra HP. That's crazy, guys. And you need 1 million gold. Let's see, just from doing the transcending, and 30 almost 34,000 increase in power. That is nice. Now we need to level up, so we just unlock two levels. Okay, and we can use, actually I suggest to use the rank B, keep the rank A and S for higher levels when you'll need more materials. And another, I get another around 2,000 something extra HP. Okay, let's see. So we reached 69,000, nice. That is good. Let's continue. Let's continue, guys. Oh, nice. Another 6,500. It seems so far each transcendence level you get around 6,500 extra HP. That's really cool, guys. That's a lot of HP. Okay, and now it costs 1.5 million gold. Okay, let's do this. And voila, another almost 34,000. Okay, cool. Now let's level up. So I'm still gonna use the rank B. If you need polishes, guys, you'll get lots of rank S polishes choices from the. Oops, why it's not going? From this lucky chest, guys. So buy them with gems. Don't spend right now gems on costumes. I think it's better to get those, and also get lots of refined stones and other things. Okay, let's see. I'm gonna open more in, I think, in the next video. I just need to get more gems, and maybe also I might open some costumes to finish the new set S++. Okay, and let's go and get more. I have in here, let's get these ones. B2A. I saved from previous events, guys. It's good that I saved some polishes for accessories, so I can use those first. Okay, let's enhance to level 64. And we reach 78,294. Nice. Okay, let's do this. Boom. Here comes the boom. Another 13,000 increase in CP. Okay. So already there is quite a nice increase in the HP. Okay, let's continue. Oh wow, 84,000, almost 85,000. That's really cool, guys. That's really cool. What do you think? That's a lot. How much is it? It's hard to calculate, but that's a lot. So it's like, how much? 8, not 8, 7, around 7? Yeah, 7,000. Not 7,000, sorry. No, actually it's 7,000, yeah. 7,400 this time, no? Yeah, 7,400. Okay, let's do this. No, it's not 7, it's 6,000. My bad, guys. I'm really around, my focus is all over the place. Sorry for that. And 2 million. Let's do this. It's same amount. Yeah, 6,000 and a half. Yeah, because it's 33, almost 34,000 in the CP, in the power increase. And let's enhance it. Let's get more. I want to use first the lower tier polishes, and I suggest to do the same. See, I still have quite a few of them. And then I'm gonna start using the rank A and ultimately rank S, because you'll need lots of them, you're gonna see. You're gonna see. 65. Oh, I don't want to use. Wait. Don't want to use the accessories. So without those. Okay, let's use some rank. Yeah, now it's becoming more costly, guys. See, my gold is going down. Let me do something, because I don't want to use disassemble those accessories. These ones. And you can gain some decent amount of crystals. I'm farming, right? I suggest to do the same, guys. Okay, let's get this one also. Okay. And now let's continue. Let me, 1 second. Let me do. I'm gonna get more, because I need. Let's get B2A. Let's get more of this, since I have so many. Okay. Enhance, boom. Level 66, nice. And 88,000 HP, guys. I think we reach 100,000, what do you think? We'll see. And wow, 94,000, almost 95,000. That's a lot, guys. Let's see. I think it's same amount, no? Yeah, same amount, same CP increase. So each time you increase by 6.5, almost 6.5 thousand HP. Okay, let's enhance. 66, boom. And there goes my goal, guys. 51 million, down to 51 million. Bulk select. I'm gonna use some rank. Getting there slowly. And 68, nice. And we reach 99. Wow, 99,000 already, and it's level 68. We still have two more levels. Wow. Okay, then we're gonna check how much power it gives. Okay, let's go and get more, because I know I'm gonna need more of this. Let's get 20 of this. Now let's get 10. And I'm gonna get some rank S, because I have enough, as you can see. So let's get 10. Should be enough, I think. Let's hope. And moment of truth, guys. Final transcendence. Boom. Wow. 105,785. That's a lot. Okay, that's another 6,500. Yes. And 4.5 million, guys. Let's do this. So it's over 100,000 HP for each accessory, which is crazy. So it's double. They double the HP. Wait, we still have to enhance the levels, no? Let's see what's the total after we do that. Let's get a few rank S. And there we go, guys. 111,000 HP. Boom. There you have it. And another 29,000 increase. And keep in mind, when you'll get these accessories to plus 15, you'll get a lot more HP. Okay, because the accessory HP will increase to 10% from 5%, and also another 100 something HP, I think. So That's a lot of HP. So that I'm gonna come next, guys. I'm gonna try to maybe refine to plus 15 one this accessory before the gear, just to see how much. Okay, so it's crazy. Let's see how much power, total power, this one gives. So let's replace with, I don't have a lower tier accessory, let me see. I think I have in here, because we cannot unequip, so I need to get some lower tier accessories. Okay, I'm gonna open some of these. Let's open 20, make sure I'll get the one that I need. See, the those are perfect, the lowest rank, rank N. Okay, so let me, oh, not this one, this one. Oh my gosh. Okay, let's equip it back. Where is it, bro? Okay, here, this one is, let's equip it. 1.3 million, guys. So that is a lot, and still you'll get more when you get it to plus 15, a lot more. So that's a lot of CP, and as you can see, my power is getting close to 22 million. If I put the defense pet, I think I will reach that, but that will be for another video. Okay guys, so this was the video, hope it was useful. Don't forget to like, subscribe and comment. Till next time, see you and bye.